We cast Peter Weller after looking at several other people. Peter Weller's performance being transferred in from a different precinct, I think, allowed him to play a little bit of swagger as the stranger and some competition with Lewis, who, by the way, we picked a name that was androgynous. Lewis could be a man or a woman. And the gun track's interesting because it folds in on itself. Ed had wanted to spoof T.J. Hooker, the cop show, which was the first thing we shot.